Because of the inaction of the Ontario government, eye care under OHIP has ended, leaving thousands of vulnerable Ontarians without the eye care they deserve. But there is still time for a resolution. Tell the Ontario government to meet us at the negotiating table. Visit saveeyecare.ca.